We've seen it over and over again for years. Roman Reigns is all about asserting his dominance.
Absolutely, Cole. Reigns hits every single move with authority. Every strike, every throw, every hold. They're all a declarative statement from the Tribal Chief.
That's right. In the ring, in the locker room, Reigns isn't asking permission to be the top. Looking to catch him off guard. Raising the shoulder.
No harm in seeing if he could finish him off quick there.
For dear life,
into a powerbomb. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind: absolute destruction. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, and Leviathan fights back. And here's an early cover. He kicks out before two.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Military press!
Oh. Now that's not right.
Somebody do something about that. That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Roman Reigns has definitely been looking for an early pin and kicks out before the count.
You don't get paid by the hour, so nothing wrong with trying to wrap things up.
Jarring impact.
And a stop to the gut, too.
A beatdown on the big dog.
And credit where credit's due, he's really gotten into Roman's head here, channeling his ability to outsmart the Tribal Chief and pushing Roman's buttons.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? He's got him down, is this it?
Squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Vicious right forward.
Clothesline. So effective.
Reigns ready to strike.
Leviathan gets out of the way.
Snap in the neck.
Lights go out.
All the way up.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
This could be big. Going up high. Watch out. Another crashing hard onto the floor.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
For the big dog.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster. Locked down with a DDT.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Control. Caught the leg.
Just a dominant display.
Big power slam. And the Tribal Chief being met with hostility there.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
He's heading back to the ring.
Clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, Leviathan.